is on a table. And you're raising the cleaver because you're gonna cut your own hand off.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
No.
You bring the cleaver down hard and your hand falls clean off. And the room is filled with blood. You can see the cleaver, can't you? Up it comes. And it's sharp. And it's clean. But when it cuts through you, it's dripping with your own blood.
That's it.
John, this is John. I'm here and nothing can hurt you.